talk about cycling, we're talking about one of the toughest sports in the world. Your body will go through so much. Some never get to see the big stage. You have to be able to learn to love pain, because you will suffer. It's not just physical pain, you have to be mentally strong.
Everyone wants to be on top of the podium.
As a young rider, you have to learn how to cope with immense pressure, to be prepared to fight and to struggle, but most importantly, to fail. You can't be afraid to fail. Life is long and full of lessons, and as young riders, you have to stick together. You have to work as a team, because a lot of these journeys are still unknown, and it's not all bike and road. But if we can be there to guide them and help them on their journey through it, then maybe we don't just make good bike riders, but humans also.